And they're good people, I agree. And I want to acknowledge them. The other part of the testimony was the folks that are concerned about the health of the rivers and streams and the fish. And they stressed what a huge compromise the bill was and explained the negotiations that had occurred over in the Senate and the good conversations that were had between all parties. And I came to view Senate Bill 3 as a great example of how we can get to environmental stewardship in a way that is fair and balanced, as my colleague Ian Marsh, Representative Marsh, stated earlier. That's a good thing for our state, to have that type of compromise on an issue that has simmered for many, many years. And it's worth remembering that suction-dredge mining isn't forbidden. It's not banned in the state. There are many, many, many stream miles, thousands of miles, that miners can still access. And they'll be able to do the type of mining that they've done before. Maybe just not in the places that they have in the past years. So I would encourage a yes vote here. It's a good balance and compromise bill, and I urge your vote.
Thank you, Representative, for the discussion.